All right, hello folks, welcome back to another episode of Carrion here at Gray Studios. And with Halloween coming up, we're definitely going to try and bump up the more horror aspects of gaming. From last time, and I know it's been a while, but we got a new ability, increased health. Ah, so nice. We'll call, and then if we hold, we get a little, carrot, or chitin shell.
What's up, Harry?
And that's why. Hey, alright, let's try not to do this easy again.
Mother!
Alright, let's try this again now. There we go.
That sucked.
Alright, well enough about that. Let's get the juice. Where am I to even go now after this though? That's the question. The bunker. Alright, got myself some energy. Locked doors everywhere. Alright, so yeah, it's gonna force me to go through here. Oh, okay, so six entrances. I gotta head back and get the camel one.
Yep. Ah, come on.
Come on. The thing about being big is, well, it's a lot harder to move through. Okay, if I remember this, I remember.
Ah!
Oh god, I trapped him in the elevator, that's hilarious! Got bodies everywhere. What's going on? Oh, that's annoying. Wait, can I use the doors in this game? No, I cannot. Okay, that would have been a neat feature. I mean, you can, but I meant like the closed doors. Oh, I didn't know I could do the shield thing. That's cool. Okay, I should have seen that coming before. That is my... There we go. All civilians and a vault station? Okay, so let's go here. Supposed to be a total of 9 of these things. So if this is the last one, I might be getting close to be beating the game. I also don't want to go hunting for the other ones because there's no map. There's no map and I don't want to go around, and I don't think anyone does too. Ooh, an achievement, jarring experience. When I say jarring, oh, I honestly don't know, but hey, an upgrade's an upgrade. It's alive! It's alive! Okay, they're all alive. Everything except the bottom one. That just means they're all leading me up to different stages. Do I have to... I have to do this again? Oh, that is just silly. Alright, so we got 4 areas. We'll go bottom left. I think I can. No, I got too greedy. I do that all over again? Ah. Whoops. I managed to pop one. That's alright. No, go back. Oh, we got a burner. And a robot. Burner, no assault drone. And looks like they're all dead. Maybe. I don't know what you're under, but. Okay, I see what I got to do. Also annoying. Oh. Man, that's not a bad spot. Oh, that's an annoying puzzle. That is an annoying puzzle. Wait, can I just go back? Yep. Yes, I can.
Wait, no, I can't. There we go. Okay. Veggies? Oh, that's mean. Alright, so not that way. Let's try this way. Food source. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, I can't do it when they're cut in half. Alright, I guess that doesn't matter too much. Maybe? Try this again. Okay, I was hoping that'd work, but no. Alright, I'm gonna need a pool. Now I can eat them all. Alright, another pool. Okay, I see this. Oh, Zoom. Grab another snacky. Oh, okay. Okay. We'll just do a quick assassination. That's perfect. Except when you mess up. Oh, this is a bad time. There we go. This thing is slow, though. Can he not? He cannot. What the? That's disappointing. Okay, isn't that lazy writing? Alright, well, it's there if I need it. And I can do it safely or not. Okay, that didn't work the way I wanted it to. Oh, he's on a rack. It wouldn't matter. Problem solved. Don't know what area this is, but... Oh, here we go. Back. Alright, that was top. Now we go for the bottom. Here. Good news is that those spikes do work on the soldiers, but not exactly recommended. They work in a pinch though. Although this part here is much more efficient. I don't know how much energy I have to use. I guess my TV's all screwy, but yeah. Juiced up, ready to go. Ooh! Oh yeah. Extra protein. Oh, come on. That's a perfect opportunity. Oh, guess I'll have to settle. Just to be safe. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way. Thank you. got that evil camera there. Can't necessarily shut that off, but I still think I made a right choice. Okay, that was easy. Wait, is that all that happens? Still disappointed. I don't regret doing it the hard way. In fact, the hard way might have been the easy way. And now I just went the wrong way. Brain not working today. But it is pretty well. Well, I didn't get the biomass needed. Okay, so that was the entrance. We did the bottom, we did the top. Guess it's top left. Okay, right. Biomass. That worked. Alright, so good news, sort of.
My camera actually started working again. After it's been about a month of waiting for Twitch to finally do its thing. Which is neat, but still. A whole month! This way. Oh, it's the sea. Wonder if I can eat Ariel. Now let's see, what's it through here? Yes! And a huge gust of wind, too, for some reason. Hurricane, maybe? Oh, little achievement number code there. And everything's gone. Alright, moving on. Yeah, no, there's some wind going on for some reason. Remaining personnel. Biomass samples lost. Where is it leading me? Oh, hey, hello. So tentacle. That's cool and all, but I forget what prehensile is. Oh, hello. I knew I missed something. Okay, so this is what it tells me. Frontier. The base ward. And yeah, this tells you all of the areas that still need samples taken. And containments. Because as you can see, bio samples lost and containment units is different. It says that for all of them. Ah! That's where I needed to go. Okay. What is going on? Parasitism. Oh, wow. That's cool. It's not letting me go back into my other form. Just want to check this real quick. Nope. Ironically, in a trailer, this is how you changed and morphed. Okay, so it's upstairs. Okay, gotta go. But in the trailer, this is how the Carrion took out those last two scientists. Achievement. And we're here, we're out, and oh wow. I guess I'm not the only one. Alright folks, I guess that's the end of the game. This was the horror 8-bit game called Carrion. I had a lot of fun playing this, I thought it was interesting. And yeah, normally I'm not into 8-bit games, but a reverse horror game near Halloween, that's some good stuff. So yeah, if you like this video, give it a like, subscribe to my channel, it helps me out a lot. Don't forget to share, and as always, have a happy day. I'm gonna leave the credits on though, just because the creators of this awesome, awesome game get some well-deserved praise. Okay, a lot more, credits are a lot longer than I thought they would be for this game. But anyway, I guess we can talk about it a little bit. If you saw from any of the other previous videos, it started out as this little, tiny little ball of, tentacles, and you just went around mainly eating people. First person you surprise is just straight up on a John, digging his dump. It's still kind of funny when you think about it. Just this guy, mind his own business, using a toilet. All of a sudden gets ambushed by this tentacle monster, hands down. Oh god, that just sounds like a bad Shmentai scene. Oh, that's hilarious. And over time, as you, grab more mutations, containment units, you gradually evolve and tackle tougher enemies. We got the web, we got the tackle. Had those spears, those tentacly spears. All right, I'll make a review on this video shortly after.